Hello everyone and welcome to my new episode. Today I am going to prepare a simple recipe which I learned from my mother's kitchen, which is called Camarão Cozido no Vapor, means a steamed prawns, a simple dish, very simple ingredients goes in it. Nowadays you can say it's a lost recipe because nowadays nobody prepares these simple dishes. Prawns are most popular and favorite of our local people among the seafood. There are different types of prawns. One is called a sea prawns, which is called in Konkani, galmo. This is a very, very tiny and baby prawns. The second one is called Swiss prawns. It's called Kadiyai prawns, like this, see. The third one is white prawns, which is available in only inland water. And fourth is called tiger prawns. This is a black prawns, bigger prawn size. Now we are going to start our preparation called Camarão Cozido no Vapor, steam prawns. The following are the ingredients you require for that. I'll take about 200 to 300 grams of prawns. Wash well, it's already washed, and put in a clay pot. These are called jumping prawns. See how the prawns are jumping. In our time we used to call a jumping prawns. Now I'll cover it. I'll put roughly chopped onion in it. One number chopped onion, roughly cut. Prawns are still jumping. Then I put a clove of garlic, say about 7 to 8. Just press it. Just to get a good flavor. Then I'll put a rock salt in it. Say about 1 tablespoon. See how they jumps. Now I'll put a kokum, 7 to 8 pieces of kokum. Then I'll put a red dry chili. Say about 3 to 4 numbers, and let it get boil it till take about 15 minutes to boil it. I'll just take little olive oil and just drizzle on top of it and just cook it till 15 minutes. It's a very simple recipe. Anybody can prepare it, but nowadays nobody does these simple recipes. Your prawns are ready, almost cooked. Yes, it's cooked. Now I'll put the gas off light. We have to remove the prawns in a bowl to serve. And this is very well goes with this drink, local drink, especially Fenians. I just cut the onions on the side to keep it. Now I'll just cut the lime. Then The prawns are ready. I hope you like the preparation. Do and try it at home. And thank you very much. See you next episode.